There are two terms that you will have to be familiar with in section 8.2. The first term is intersection. The intersection of two sets consists of all the elements that the sets have in common. Also, the word and is associated with intersection. That's very important. With a union, you combine all the sets, all the elements from the sets. And the word associated with union is or.